It's 11:15 p.m. on my birthday, September 23rd. I was born at 5:45 p.m. 49 years ago today. And here's our harvest moon. And I don't know if you can see the chemtrail that's just to the left of the moon. There's a fucking chemtrail. Can you see it? You can see it, can't you? There's a fucking chemtrail. Right there. Do you see it? We got a fucking chemtrail up at 11 o'clock at night to the left of the moon. It's moving farther to the, what direction would that be? Anyway, it's moving away now. Totally was not the point of this. Anyway. That's a plane. My God is a loving God. My God is not the God of this earth. Because I believe the God that most people worship on this earth is Satan. I honestly do. I think him and his fallen angels rule here. The only thing that works, but my God is the one true God, and he is a loving God, and my utopia would be to be on this earth where we live off the land and feed our Mother Earth. Like my daughter's native ancestors did. Leave it untouched. Take what you need and leave it better than you left it. I love my whole family here. I love everyone. We're in this together, guys, and I love all of you.